back, guys. Welcome back. And in this video, we are going to a birthday party that's basically in the middle of nowhere. So my cousin, they live in this house in the middle of absolutely nowhere. We're not in the middle of nowhere, but I can't say it, but like it's like a small town about like an hour away, so yeah. But anyway, guys, I'm going to basically take you guys through my day. And but for beginners, we got Princess out here, which I wish I could get her, but she's way too fast. And then on the back porch, we got Buttercup. So yeah, that's basically what's happening. Nope. Well, yeah, so here's her. But yeah, I'm just going to basically take you guys in my day, and we'll see what happens. So yeah. And we're here, and like I said, in the middle of nowhere, in the woods. And there's a house up there. I'm not really going to show it because it's a mess. But I'm just going to go down here. And this part of this... Oh my gosh, I'm a stealth. Anyways, this part of... My gosh, I can't walk. This part of Kentucky... It's where sandstone is, and I'm just gonna go down here. I don't know what's all the way down there, but all this land is hers. All this land is my cousin's, so pretty cool. I'm not really seeing that much sandstone now. This isn't really sandstone. I mean, it kind of is, actually, but anyway. So yeah, we're here. Oh, okay. So, yeah. So, I'm gonna go just walk around down here, and I will see you guys if I see anything interesting. Okay, so down there, there is a little, little pond, but there's a fence there, so they can't really go to the pond. It's really hard to... Oh, there's the cow. Okay, there's some cows down there too. There's the cow, so that's kind of cool. And there's a basketball, so it's kind of sitting there. But, yeah, so I'm hoping that those cows can't get over here. I think they can at that gate. So I'm going to kind of run because I'm afraid of huge animals like bears, cows, horses, big dogs, that kind of stuff. I don't know why. I'm just afraid of them. So we're gonna go up here though. Man, yeah, there's some cows down there, so that's kind of cool. So, also one thing, see, most of these trees have already lost their leaves. And yeah. So this is an old horse home thingy.
What is this leaky?
That's just up there.
Okay.
This is very sketchy. There's the cow over there. Got these big boys. Hey buddy. Just stay back and we're cool. And that gate is wide open, so.
It's not.
Yo, that cow is thin. Look at those bones. Man, that's not good. That's the one from the Chick-fil-A, probably.
Yeah, the owner needs to take care of his cow.
You think? I mean, I'm going to fit.
Which
okay.
is probably hate because, well, I mean, he cared about him enough to shoot a puppy.
I'm mountain climbing. Here's the hill. And I'm mountain climbing up this. With these little pine trees. It's hard to walk here. Ah! Yo, we should go hunting for Bigfoot. Let me know, guys. Do you think Bigfoot is real or fake? I personally think he might be real. Honestly, I don't know. But we're up here in this hill. There's my little cousin going up the hill. I found a brick. Here's the end of the property here, this fence. Get some barbed wire up there. Stop hurrying. Barbed wire. Yeah. Whoa. Nothing else over here, really. Look at that. That bug I just found right there. I'm pretty sure there's a centipede. And it looks mean and red and fiery. Look at that thing. And they also have roosters and chickens and a little ball. Let's see. Oh man, I kind of want to. They sound like Princess the Cat. I'm right here too, just kind of hanging out. And these guys have somehow gotten out. And look at that rooster. Where is he going? These are what we eat every day. They sound like a cat. They legit sound like a cat. And they're making a hole, maybe to lay eggs. Oh, maybe they hear bugs and they're trying to find them. A possibility, I guess. I want to touch one. Yo, one of your roosters got out. He's right over here. He's like white. Oh, okay. Now he's back in. I guess that dude there is probably Alpha. That white one right there is probably Alpha. Yo, I think that white one there is probably Alpha. Anyway, so what I wanted to say right now is, okay, so you guys have probably heard of mistletoe, and what do you guys, what I guess right now, oh, it's that plant where if you are underneath it, then you go kissing. That was weird. Anyway, but the way it's actually found in nature, it's just like a, it's basically like a parasite. And you find them, you know, like up there in the trees. Usually in the fall you can see it better. Because in the fall, there's no leaves on the trees. And so, makes it easier then. But anyway, and I was wanting, and they only grow like that, I'm pretty sure. And I was wanting to do an experiment, if I can find some here in a tree, is basically hit some, bring it home, and I'm gonna see if I can get it to basically grow like in a pot or in soil. Because they also have berries, and so that's possible too. But I don't see any mistletoe in these trees whatsoever. That's a nest right there, I'm pretty sure. But I mean, I just don't see any, which is kind of weird. I saw some. I saw some on the highway, but like, I just don't see anything else, so that's kind of weird. But I'm going to see if I find some, and if I do, then I will see you guys then. That's a Ferrari. So, anyway, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. Leave a like, subscribe. This was a lot of fun. So, anyway, guys, one more time. Like, leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see all of you guys later in another video. Bye.